taxpayers own the fire departments, own all the apparatus. What they would have to do is vote to dissolve all their properties and go to the city. So I'm in favor of fire consolidation. If you look at it, anyone in this room.